Just into our newsroom, Fulton County has a new election board chairman. The Board of Commissioners just approved Cathy Woolard for the position. Secretary of State Brad Raffensperger is against Woolard, saying she is too partisan. We have an in-depth story about that conversation right now for you on 11alive.com.